nothing but the facts.
Native Americans were documented in government records as black, mulatto, colored, or Negro, and not as Indians. This was true for the census, for birth records, for death certificates. This led to a loss of identity. And after the Indian Removal Act of 1830, tribal members faced terrible consequences for being identified as Indian. Because it was dangerous, many parents told their children to keep their identity a secret.